All right, I'm with here with one of our latest talent development coaches, Steve Blundell from Victoria. Steve, here at the 12s Nationals in Ipswich, how have you found the week?
Actually been a great week, Kim, just to see the kids compete and match them up against the best in the country and see how their development's going with all their shots and their match play and just generally how they handle the week in general. So and it's just another good opportunity to take them through their daily match play routines and just try and set some good things in order for them.
Very good, and congratulations, you've had a pretty good week. Julia McCready's, one of your athletes, got to the semi-final, had to pull out with a bit of a freaky injury, but reasonable week for Julia?
Yeah, it was actually. It was a really good week for Jules. She's a hard-working kid and she's got a lot of good things happening for her. So, look, it was a nice little reward for her hard work. An unfortunate finish, but, as we know, that's tennis and that's the way it goes and got to learn to deal with that too. So.
Very good. And Ted Williams also still out there competing. We're in a bit of a rain delay here at the moment, but Ted's had a pretty good week as well.
Yeah, Ted's had a great week. This is his third Nationals, I think, so he's still relatively new to the experience, but it's good to see him. He's in a playoff for ninth, so look, it's been a great week for him too and some fantastic tennis and same thing, just a great opportunity to test himself against the best kids, so it's been great.
And better for the experience, no doubt. And Julia and Ted sort of... poster athletes back in Glen Waverley area for you? Do the kids look up to them at Legends Park and Kings and the various clubs?
No, look, they do. And especially from a private coaching perspective, it's great to have them come out and train at the clubs. And it's great for the other parents to see, just how hard they work and what it takes to be a good player. So, no, look, they're great for the club too. Yeah.
Very good. Hopefully there's a few more coming through the ranks at the club. Now, how have you found the week? We had some workshops from Bernie Gerlitz and Scotty Draper and the other talent dev coaches here this week. How have you found the experience with the group?
Yep. This is my first Nationals up as a talent development coach. And look, I think it's just been fantastic to share ideas and be a part of the network there where we can hopefully all make each other better. And look, I think it's great that TA's providing some support for the talent development coaches and it's good to have us all working together. So I think that's been a fantastic part of the week.
Yep. Very good. Well, Steve, good luck with Julia and Ted and all the athletes coming through. Look forward to hopefully seeing you again at Sydney Nationals in September and then the December Showdown.
Thanks, Cheers. Kim. Thanks for having me.
Cheers, mate.
Thanks.
Very good.